Here, x plus y is equal to 6 and x, y is equal to 6, then what would be the values of x and y? Let's suppose that this is an equation number 1 and this is 2. From first equation, we can write here y is equal to 6 minus x, put in second equation. We get x as it is, y value is given here, 6 minus x is equal to 6. We get here 6x minus x squared is equal to 6. We get minus x squared plus 6x minus 6 is equal to 0. Dividing both sides by minus 1, we get minus minus plus x squared plus minus minus 6x, and minus minus plus 6 is equal to 0. Supply here quadratic formula, we get x is equal to minus b minus b plus minus square root of b squared minus 4a. This value is 1. A c. C is here 6. Divided by 2. A. A value is given here 1. By solving, we get 6 minus minus plus plus minus square root of 36 minus 6 fourths are 24 divided by 2. We get here 6 plus minus square root of 36 minus 24, we get 12 divided by 2. And next we'll get here 2 value will be as it is. We get here 6 plus minus 12 can be written as 4 threes are 12 divided by 2. We get here the value here 6 plus minus 4. We can write here 2 square root of 3 divided by 2. We can write here 2 threes are 6, we get 3 plus minus square root of 3 divided by 2, we'll get 3 plus minus square root of 3. It means we have the values of x1, 3 plus under root of 3, and x2 is equal to 3 minus square root of 3. Here y value is given here, y is equal to 6 minus x. So we can write here y1 is equal to 6 minus x1. X1 is given here, x1 is here 3 plus square root of 3, and similarly you can write here y2 is equal to 6 minus x. X2 is given here 3 minus square root of 3 divided by, we get here 6 minus 3. And x value is given here 6 minus 3 minus square root of 3, and x here 6 minus 3 minus minus plus square root of 3. We'll get here 6 minus 3. 6 minus 3 will here 3 minus square root of 3. This is y1. And next y2 will be here 6 minus 3, 3 plus square root of 3. Which shows that we have solutions of x1 and y1. x1 and y1, which is x1 is here 3 plus square root of 3, and next y1 will be here, y1 is 3 minus square root of 3, and x2 y2 solution will be here 3 minus square root of 3 and 3 plus square root of 3. Now we check that these values of x1 and y1 are correct or not. For this, you can put these values in equations of x plus y is equal to 6 and xy is equal to 6. Put in the first question, we put here x plus y is equal to 6. Here we can put here x value is 3 plus square root of 3 and plus y. Y is given here 3 minus square root of 3 is equal to 6. Square root of 3 will be cancelled. We get 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. We get 6 is equal to 6, which shows that these values of x and y are correct. Now we'll check that here xy is equal to 6. For xy is equal to 6, we can put the values of x and y. X is given here 3 plus square root of 3, and x 3 minus square root of 3 is equal to 6. By solving that, we get the simple equation 6 is equal to 6, which shows that the values of x and y are these values. Okay, bye.